So Wendy is a client of mine, executive coaching client, and we were going to talk this one afternoon. About 2 hours before we talked, she walks into her boss's office. They're just chatting about the project that she's working on. No big deal. And she casually, her boss says to Wendy, Janet got promoted to VP. Just casually says it. Now Wendy internally, externally, she's like, everything's fine. Let me get out of this meeting soon because I'm kind of done. Internally, she's freaking out. So she leaves